I started dancing when I was 10 years old, and before that I did all kind of like football and all kind of that kind of stuff. And then suddenly I heard that one of my best friends were starting dancing, and I was asking like, what kind of dancing? And he said that with the girls, like partnering, and I was like, okay, that's nice. And then I went to see the practice and I was like, oh, that's nice. And before that I was playing accordion, so I knew something about the music already. There was so good music and the atmosphere was so nice. Everybody was so kind and like really good energy in the hall. And then I decided that I want to dance. I went to my parents and they said that, okay, dancing is good because we don't have to wake up in the Sunday morning to get you to the practice. Okay, yeah, that's good. And I remember the first practice was on the Sunday morning.